important to me at such a young age because my family always played like the Beatles, Moody Blues, and Fleetwood Mac. So the first song I'm going to sing today is a song that I wrote 3 years ago. It was my first song and one of my favorites. And it was about an ex-boyfriend. The relationship didn't work out, but I got a pretty good song out of it. So here we go. Woo! Here we go. by Donna Misselle. You guys probably don't know of her. She's not really mainstream, but my dad was listening to the radio one day and heard her and introduced her music to my family, and we've loved her ever since. She has a crazy voice, so I'm gonna try to attempt that. And here we go. Give it up to me.